went to Japanfest. I went to Japanfest with a couple of my buddies. I went with Sky and Koi, both Asians. I ironically am not Asian. But yeah, we did some non-weird shit. And yeah, I'm here to show it to you guys. So, hope you enjoy.
Wait. Hey, yo, Sky, where are we at right now? Sky, where are we at right now?
We're at Japanfest. Japanfest, you know?
But you already disgraced everybody.
Very whitewashed.
But there was an exhibition hall with food.
Yeah, but the lines were way longer.
I'm glad I got food before here. Yeah, I was late. I was 2 hours late.
Want me to do like one of those music videos, like
those little montages.
Yeah, those montages, like just me running right there. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes.
Let's go. Every size. It's a little bit bigger than yours, right, Koi?
Of course. I have a sensor.
Yeah, it's bigger than your egg roll.
Yeah. Oh, a spring roll.
Spring roll, sorry. Spring roll,
bro. Yeah, this is a spring roll, bruh. I have this light too.
You want a good drink? What are we looking at now, Sky?
They got chopsticks, you know? It's very, very kinky.
Very what?
Very kinky. You see, the way people actually use these.
No. I'm not listening to you.
Okay.
Alright, my plan here is just to. I don't think I really told anybody the plan here, but my plan was just to go into a Pikachu onesie. So, yeah. Let's do this. Alright, the deed is done. Look at that little tail. And little. We got this.
Oh my god, this is where I belong. I should belong in this section. They should just hook me up.
I guess.
Huh? You want that?
How much is this one?
What?
I want to check how much this is.
Cute. Look, there's a car.
Vroom.
You want to go vroom vroom?
I do want to go vroom vroom.
But it's so crowded.
I know. Convention.
I know how conventions are. It's just... Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Okay, I'm going.
No.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm going. You're actually going to get that.
Uh-huh.
And that was 25?
Uh-huh.
Oh, they better find another Pikachu. The hunt for more Pikachus continues.
Yo, you want a giant Pikachu?
What?
You want a giant Pikachu?
I can't hear you.
Look at the Pikachu
off. The giant Pikachu? Oh, that looks so...
That guy!
Honestly, yeah.
Honestly, I do want it. If I buy another stuffed animal, I need you to stop me.
What?
I need you to stop me if I buy another stuffed animal.
Okay. If it's not mine, I'll stop you. Oh my god, they got more Pikachus right over there. Alright, wait up. I'm gonna go see how much the Pikachu is. And then, if we find them. And if it's pretty cheap, I'll get the Pikachu.
Okay. How much are these?
15.
You just told me not to make you buy anything. How much is this?
40.
40? I'm too broke.
Wow.
That's so cute.
No.
But see, I'm in control of it, not making you buy anything. Yeah, I'm too broke for all this. I think this is enough for us.
The elephant though, look how adorable the elephant is.
You said not to make you buy anything. Our budget's now $10.
Wow. Yeah. Look.
Oh, I'm not making you buy. Let's go. Sky. Remember, you told me not to make you buy anything.
I don't like it.
Go find Koi and Nino. Sorry about that.
Koi should be somewhere okay. It's one shock motor.
Look, it's not gonna be hard. We just have to find a short Asian kid with glasses. Who also kind of has a bowl cut with a hat.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yeah, we're kind of screwed. Oh my god, is that
him? Is that him?
Is that
him?
No way! No way!
Oh, we found him.
Oh shit, they're doing a cosplay contest.
Go in there.
Oh hell no, I'm not going in there.
I just walk in there with a Pikachu onesie.
I'm not walking in with a Pikachu onesie. I have to go up front. I can't, you can't even see from here.
Here's the friend, I also wonder and priority. What is this? It's the most cringy shit I've ever seen. I love it.
Oh my god, there's another, the other Pikachu's right there.
Yo, no way.
Oh bro. I should have gone with him. We got an undressing.
Here, huh?
We got an undressing. Oh, Sky.
Sure. Daddy, baby girl.
How to do the little undressing. Alright.
Oh, man. Well, I see what you're doing.
We're finally about to leave.
You feel lighter now, huh? Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Right, let's go. What's up, Daddy? Baby girl. I like almost that shoddy. Konnichiwa, my little bonsai.
Camera's down.
I hate you. I mean, I'm your best friend. I feel horrible.
That's kind of messed up.
Now, where are we going?
To the hotel, apparently.
Yeah, we don't know where we're going. All we know is that we're leaving.
I feel like it was like bad LA vibe, like vlogger type shit.
Bad LA vibes.
Hey, this is my vlog. Hey, this is my vlog, you know?
Watch out. Hi, welcome to my new daily vlog.
I'm not.
Every time we left, we lost you. And then every time we try finding you, there was always like a huge problem. Like,
dude, there's like five people that look just like you here.
You guys are mean. I can't believe
I'm
it.
Asian, but the stereotypes are true. Oh, wait, is that the hotel? I think that's the hotel. Yeah, that's hotel.
Let's go.
Alright boys, let's go see if they have a cooler there, you know?
I gotta say, is that one kid?
No, not at all.
Not at all?
Not at all.
Not at all?
Not at all.
The one that was just like looking at me with like...
With cat ears?
Or
the polka dot
one. The polka dot one?
Oh yeah, no, not even close. Well, not even close, Charlie. I don't know. You just compared Ni Hao Kai Lan to Dora the Explorer, bro. I'm so sorry. I can say that because I'm Asian, you know? Yeah, I got him. I got him. I got him.
Wait, does that mean I'm secretly the racist?
No, bro, I'm the racist. Okay. I'm not racist. Man. I hate every race equally. Get it right. You know,
oh, bro.
I spread toxicity.
Holy bro,
found
those. Why is that?
Bro.
Okay.
But, thank you for watching. I'm not gonna say the classic bullshit. We have Corey, Sky, who was just with us the entire time.
What? Huh? What? Who? Okay, we're gonna head out too. Alright.
Kong, sorry.
Who?
You don't fuck you. Alright. Now, as you can see, this is not my traditional room that I'm probably gonna be filming, like in the intro.
You fucking nerd.
Fucking nerd.
Imagine having an angel.
Fuck you. Yeah, and that's all for the video today.